Hey guys, Mike Rolston from Mode Athletics. Guys, I want to give you a tip today about performing a proper squat, a proper bodyweight squat. Most people really mess this up for a couple different reasons, and I'll show you how in a moment. So I just figured it would be helpful for me to take a couple minutes and show you how to squat properly. The squat is the single most effective exercise for your quadriceps and your glutes. It burns a tremendous amount of calories, so fat burning is your goal. You can't go wrong with a bodyweight squat. You just want to learn how to do it properly. So I'll stand roughly 45 degrees to the camera, just so you can see kind of a bit of the side angle and a bit of the front angle of what I'm doing. My feet are going to be approximately shoulder width apart. If you struggle with flexibility here, you can spread them out a little bit wider than shoulder width apart, and you can even angle your feet outward. That's going to help you if you're struggling. Alternatively, if you're not struggling at all, you can keep your feet very much shoulder width apart and your knees pointing directly forward. Your toes pointing directly forward. From here, my arms are going to be out in front of me. This is going to give me extra balance because the bodyweight squat involves you literally sitting backwards towards something that's not there to catch you. So if you're not having your arms out to help balance, you might end up falling backwards. And from here, guys, you want to lead with your hips going back. Most people will lead with their knees going forward. And I'll tell you how to know the difference between that in a minute. When I lead with my hips going back, my heels stay planted on the ground. See, guys, I'm wiggling my toes. All my weight is on my heels. If you lead with your knees going forward, watch what my heels do. Heels come off the ground. So you know right away, if you're doing a squat improperly, you know right away when your heels lift off the ground. And with that being said, guys, the other really important tip is just to try to keep your body as upright as possible. You want to try to avoid forward lean. The bodyweight squat involves leading with your hips going backwards, heels are planted on the ground, your torso and your upper body is as upright as you can keep it. Just like that. Great for your quadriceps, fantastic for your glutes, even involves your core in a cool way. So guys, I hope those tips were helpful. Remember guys, squatting is an Olympic sport. It's not just some easy thing that you're just going to pick up like that. It's going to take some practice. But hopefully these tips will help you, and stick with it, and you should get better and better every workout. Every time you perform this exercise, it'll get easier and easier for you.